Hello everyone, welcome back. In this video, I will guide you to use Internet Explorer on Windows 11. Way 1, enable Internet Explorer on Edge. We can see the camera cannot live view on Edge, so we need access to it via Internet Explorer. Click here and select Settings. Select Default Browser. 4. Allow sites to be reloaded in Internet Explorer mode, we select Allow. And click Restart to restart the browser. Now we want to access this website by Internet Explorer. We need to click here again. And select Reload in Internet Explorer mode. Now we can live view the camera via Internet Explorer. We can copy the link that needs access via Internet Explorer. And add into here, it auto opens the link via Internet Explorer mode. Way 2, add IE tab extensions. Click here and select Extensions. And click Open Microsoft Edge Add-ons website. And search IE tab. Click Get. And click Add Extensions. And click here to access the link via IE tab. And click Run iTab Helper. Now we can live view the camera via IE tab. And on Chrome also the same steps. Click here and select More Tools and select Extensions. Click here and select Open Chrome Web Store and search IE tab. Click Add to Chrome and select Extensions. Now we can live view the camera via IE tab on Chrome. Good luck to you. And don't forget to like and subscribe to my channel to help me. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you next time.